I just wanted to take a quick minute to make this video and share it and see if I can solve this issue I have. If you notice in each of these clips, every time the Mavic 3 Classic camera goes to zoom in on the approach, there's a stutter. I've tried using ND filters to adjust the shutter speed, but that doesn't work. It still does the same thing. I'm looking for help troubleshooting.